Hallo, Mic Check. Das kann ich auch aktivieren. Wow, I'm the first viewer. Okay, just begin with Substance Painter. I have to look what I have to set up here in this stream. Okay, looks very fine. And I just begin with Substance Painter. It's very cool tool. You can switch with the shift and the middle mouse button. Oh, sorry, the right mouse button, because I have a pencil, a tablet. And with the tablet I'm like to work more. Wait a moment, I have to switch on light. I'm not a pro, but a bit I can work with this and wanted to show you by this simple object a dolphin created. Created in Maya from the content window. That is here, window general content browser. And here you have animals, base meshes of this, and I have chosen this object, and this was low poly. I made a smooth on it, mesh smooth, and then I export the selection as FBX. When I'm exporting, I'm saving it here, and I have a geometry with smooth meshes, everything unchecked, animation unchecked, cameras unchecked, lights out, audio and media, we don't need everything. And very important, don't take the newest FBX version, but because it makes sometimes trouble, and when I'm taking every Maya the second newest FBX version and export. It's done. We have this object and we can open it here. I show you this again, create new, I'm discarding this. Select the Dolphin FBX. I have the fastest PC and choosing to 2048. PBR is physically based reflections materials is very good for Arnold rendering or for Unity. Unity not really, but for the most of you of the things what you need. Okay, DirectX 2048 open. Where's my Dolphin? With the shift right mouse button, you can turn the light and going to the viewer settings. Here is the environment map, is the light around this object when I'm switching this. I can make Bonifacio, for example. You get more yellow red light when you s and more contrast, but you can see it here on the surface, or more blue tint environment. Yes, what's really nice. But at first we begin with Tomoko Studio. It's very neutral light, black and white. It has highlights and big, big lights and a dark area. It's very important to get a nice workflow for this object. Now I have a dolphin and have to check how to, oops, how to use a material on this animal. What will be the best for this? I have Substance Source, I have indie license of Substance Painter, because I'm learning this tool and checking out what I can do with this tool. It's very nice, I like it, and I at the end I'm working the half time with this. It's half time 3D, half time Substance Painter. Before it was Photoshop, but Substance Painter is very good for 3D animations, and you have one-to-one feedback and can, yes, we can take a look to a material. What is a material of this dolphin I'm making? I'm checking out dolphin, how it looks like. Oh yeah, we're looking for these pictures. What is a skin of a dolphin? That's very important. Here's a good reference for this. This here was made. This may be fine, or this. We have here a very specular surface on this dolphin, but the water, he's every time is a dolphin with water and have very much specularities. So I want to begin with material. Every time the same. Okay. What we want to make. Plastic glossy. Maybe we start with this. Bam, bam, bam. The UV map. When you're pressing F3, you're switching to UV map. F1 is both views, 3D and UV. But I like to switch this wise with F2 and F3. And the glossiness looks like too plastic for this here, for this object. But it comes near to the dolphin. He's gray. Just we can begin with the color note. We go here to the gray, or I'm Oh. Ah, this is very good. Taking the color picker. Yes. No, it's too much blue inside this. I want a... Yes. It looks very fine at the beginning. But it's... The surface is too bumpy. So, can check up and check out what's going on the surface. It's not fine enough. Not again here. Texture list, I don't need it because I have only one shader and I can repeat surfaces. It's only the roughness. This is for roughness. And this is the dust. This is... I don't see anything when I put it on. And take a look where the dust is. No, it's not really... okay. What I forgot is to bake the texture, the object, at first. It's a big mistake. Bake textures. I'm looking for settings. Okay, at the first it's... Yes. It can be by standard. Spread angle, cosine, turbine. Uniform. Yes. Most time we are making only same mesh. So we have only one mesh, but here's it's everything one and no, we have baked the textures and when I turn this off on MG Dirt have a curvature and the ambient occlusion weights what's needed on this object and here in this back you can see what's the effect of the dirt is. Very very this is the dust. This is the roughness of the surface, how the roughness going up or down, and this is the basic color and the basic attributes of this model that looks very bumpy and the height is to zero normal. We don't need a normal because it's haven't a normal. Can turn it off. Height isn't too a bit roughness. Metal is turned off. We don't need it. And it's very unroughness because dolphin have some roughness, but it's a good base material for this. And the roughness, we can turn this up on this side or going down. And I'm looking back to 0.4. This is the ground roughness. It's a bit too specular. Looks more like this here. Oh, that's nice. This is a group, the plastic glossy blue group. Here we have a UV scale that we can make a bit more. It doesn't work. We'll have to. Yes. Okay, the rest be by one. One versus the fill. Have to go upward or the backward. It looks very. When you want to check how your shader are working, press the C button when on the left side you can see the base color. This is only the gray. The height map we haven't. The roughness of this object, and with the roughness you can work here. Oh, it's not okay. It doesn't work with a fill layer, but I don't understand how. Ach, because it's for the roughness. Metallic normal. Normal bump is here on the surface, and it's in the base. The fill is for the height, and he's making the histogram position. Okay, I'm going back. Roughness isn't, it's the height map, and the position to zero, no height. In the material mode you can see a glossy and very good object like was here, but a bit bump I want put in. 0.1, it's fine enough. More 0.2. Here more bump we can see on the surface. At first, and the roughness is not. I want to go with the roughness to 0.3 at the first, and it's a clean model of a dolphin. Let's see the seams. You can see very lighten the seams of the UVs are here and there. This is maybe the the texture. The fill texture, what's not really working with the material, and the seams are getting in here, and we can try to switch the projection to triplanar, and it's not really this what we want. It's triplanar doesn't work really. Because in the spec, in the roughness, the mask the seams are coming here. Here on the side is the seam. And this the seam is in the roughness grunge, and the grunge texture No, we have to look at the mask parameters. Okay, AO, curvature, sketches, space, image inputs, and you can take a look around. But for this dolphin, it's not really relevant because it's looking so just fine. It's working good. He's gray like this here, and now I want to paint a darker color on the dolphins. So I have this stream here and get a more darker gray place, and then I'm taking a mirror pencil. Need to alphas. I like to create at first a folder and then a fill layer. can check it. Yes, it's very dark now. Darken. And we can go to the UV space. Fill layer. I'm putting the fill layer in the folder and I can make a mask, black mask. And now it's lighten up this object. And we know that I can make it here. We know that here is the UV. You want to paint on the side. I can making a quick show of this. Color is red. Mirroring is activated. Color with a pencil on it, and you can see that the UV space was the faces are the parts we want to create. Now I delete this and taking an alpha, but maybe very good, something like a grunge. We can combine, we haven't to make it very perfect, but I'm taking at first this dirt, looks very fine. The grayscale here have to go to 1. We are on the alpha of this group, and now we just can't paint. We see this, but we cannot see anything. Then I want to see how to create a good, to see what I'm doing in this. I'm making a second fill layer, only the color, and making red. So I can see what I'm doing with the alpha mask. I can go down with the flow, opacity, spacing to 10. It will be making a nice ups this, and when you are thinking, oh, it's not very fine, you can go and clear misc. At first, more flow we need. You can scale the how it works. The control and right mouse button, you can scale the size of the alpha. It's very, very good to know something. You can work faster and faster. We know it. Okay. We paint this here. And in the alpha, we can make everything what we want. Take a look. Okay, looks good. Let's see. Take another look. It's a bit brown. And we are making this here red too. Take a look at this here. I like to paint this by the hand, so I'm making a personal note on this object. It's the upper side, that a dolphin in the blue sea is nobody can see the dolphin from the upper side, and in the downside he is lighten the dolphin, and so we have taken this. looks fine. At the end, I'm going off and taking off the mirror options because it's very mirroring this object, and painting here a bit the mask and look if the side is very completed. Yeah, it's nice. It's too much done here. I'm going to mirror, taking the alpha to black and the flow a bit down, and then I can make a bit more realistic not too much opacity. Let's have a go. We can change the mask, so we have it here. I'm taking off the dark gray. We are taking dark gray is here, a bit darken. I want to work here with alpha back and need a bit more dark skin on the object. Look at this here. It looks nice. Oh. Not too much flow, so we have a mask and it looks very, very fine. Like to work here a bit. What you're hearing is the the pencil on the tablet. I'm like to work fast and like a typing machine. But it works. For the beginning it's not bad. Here it's too blobby a bit. This face and this here up. Okay, turn it off. Looks good. Taking the gray a bit lighten up, not too darken, or we going here, and the plastic blue. Oh, we have a bit blue in there, but that we can switch it to a bit marine blue, but only a bit. It's too much. Yes, it's enough. So we have a place with this. Nice. But this side have to be white. Yeah, we have to look. Oh, to here to the tail it's going, and it has hard edges sometimes and sometimes soft edges. And this we make in the same art. I can take this, copy, paste, folder 2. I'm naming this dark gray. It's basic material, dark gray and white. So we have the same mask. Can clear the mask is black, taking the red layer, and now we can paint with the same alpha the white sides of a dolphin, and maybe the flips too a bit, but Haven't need to go much. Green is a fine color to see what you are doing on there. I'm painting this at the beginning. I can paint this here, a bit here. And you have a nice skin at first. And it's going to this place on the back side. Someone. No one is looking my stream, but it's okay. It's not the last stream. I only want to show how you can work with us. And then I switch it back here to black, and now I'm taking off of the color tone, and you can work here and making it soften, or if you want more harden, I'm making harden a bit in the tail size. Can make it too. Okay, it's a bit enough, and flow and the space have go down, and we are making this here the size, and can go more to a smooth alpha. This is what we want. You can take a look here, a bit here, the front side don't need so much. And then we turn it off and going to white. It's dolphins colors. The first. Okay, yeah, take a look on the dolphins. Where are the eyes? Maybe the eyes looking like very human. We want to mirror it too. But at first, we are making the mouth, here, the seam in the mouth. We need to take a second, next folder, calling it mouth, and a clear layer on this. I want to create my my mouth. I need the height map, normal, similar. We want to go down with the normals and the base color. We go into the dark color, and we are making this here. We need some alphas. I made a pin brush. This here. When you're going very low, and you can make it with lower spacing. So yeah, it's a bit wireframed to have a look at this here, and you see the mouth is a bit here's bigger, the jaw is a bit bigger than the upper mouth, and he's looking like he's happy. But begin at Ways. It's only 2K. The quality is not the thinnest, but no other way. We are making the same. Alpha, black alpha, taking a fill layer into this object, base color black. Height is minus 0.2, and now we are painting the alpha. It's the same, but with this option you have more control. Okay, I forgot to create the flow and opacity. It's my pencil, it's not working very fine. But with the alpha, I can make take this here. Let us take a look in 4K. We have to wait a bit. This is in 4K and it's very black inside here. This alpha doesn't work very fine. Can paint it this wise and it's very black here. We have this here and for eraser, you can make a thin. And it looks very cool. I work with this eraser and use it not only to erase, but to form this lips is very fine, and you can make a very good curve. But in steps you can work otherwise. You just maybe you have an idea to work to have a better workflow for this. But I'm at the beginning. I'm very happy with this workflow. It's working flow and taking off the wireframe. It's a bit made, but the color are too strong. Color base. You go do base color. 0.5, it's maybe enough. Can go to the mask, making a smooth. Here's on the brushes, the old tools, the blur, and he's blurring everything. And we have a bit too much hardened surface on the edge of here of the mouth. It's a bit too hard of this object, and I want to blur it a bit up. It looks a bit naturalistic, but yes, it's a dolphin. He isn't to have a perfect line in the mouth. I'm waiting a bit on this here because he's in this style. The black color is too much, it's on 5. Oh. Works well. So this we have done a bit. It's not really perfect, but for this it's a bit enough. We can make a yellow or yellow brown tip on the nose. I'm taking this layer. My stance get bigger and taking this off a bit yellow brown to can. Open this an alpha. Something like dirt. This time dirt 1 we are taking. It's too much. And not enough now. And we can make a bit colors on the animal. But only a bit. The alpha, it have to go too much on this, but I'm taking the eraser. Where's the eraser? See opacity flow a bit down, and the layer has we can multiply it on the mouth. No, it's not really. A bit lighten. Now we are taking pass through was nice, nice effect. So in this wise, now he's white. If this is not enough, we can make some edits with level. No, it's this here. For corrections. Okay, 4K is a bit too much for my PC. No, it works well, but the levels are too strong made going down here and here. Now we want to create an eye here. No, it's here. Something like a human eye. I don't know if we have alphas of this. When not, we have to create by ourselves one. Okay, it doesn't look like. But we have an alpha for this. For an eye. I'm taking a folder. Fill Layer, Base Color Black, Roughness going down 0.1, Roughness Metal Normal, height, we need a bit height 0.5, Metallic, we don't want Metallic, Folder with an Alpha, make it black, and now we are painting the eye. This is yes, the position is here. We are saying here's the position of this eye. Looks a bit it doesn't looking like an eye because we have I need a brush with hard edges. Basically 5 again was here. We are very close to the eye. And I begin to paint it the border of this object a bit bigger. Seeing my failure, but the mouth is a bit wrong. It have to go at first downwards, then upward, and then I'm clearing. I'm making no. Go back and from the mouth clear mask. I'm taking the pin brush alpha pin and making it again. The mouth has going down at first. Yes, this looks more dolphin-like. I can paint it here. A bit ugly, it's okay. To making a line. It here. The mouth had to go to the top side so that we have more black and looks more realistic. When we are making a little blur on the object, a bit blurry on this, a bit blurry on this. It's made fast. get this here. And this here. And then at the end I'm taking the eraser. No, no, the eraser is this here. And making the same at this wise. But I think it's enough, it's only a short livestream video to making a bit dolphin quality. Not the best quality, but it's nice. It's making very, very dark eyes. Here is a bit. We can see a bit of this here, and this is the fill layer, and I'm making another layer, and I can the roughness through this up a bit, whiteness on the eye at the end, it's look a bit otherwise. It's so close, we are not want to go. It's our dolphin. Not at water, in a room. It's flying. So it looks like this here. I want to go and make a bit roundness on the eye. For Maya 3D or 3D Max or for the renderer, you can take this part for or displacement mapping. And you will become a realistic eye, but here in real time not really works. But you have to bake it out and make this. Yeah. Okay, this is the normal we hate. I duplicate this layer. Yeah, hate off. Not duplicating. Create a single layer and painting the height map. Height not color 0.5. We have a brush with a soft alpha we need. Maybe this. And we can paint the height map. You can see it here what I'm doing. Our height map in the material mode. It's better to see what's going on this here. Okay, we are making hard painting with object and and this is the beginning of the eye, and with a smooth we are it's too strong smooth. It's an eraser. What I have done here with is our smoothness map. We need more flow, not more opacity. A bit more smoothness. We can take it in here. Yes. Looks like a mud eye. Maybe amber textures with procedural protection oil. Yes, textures only with textures. No, there was more textures. I don't understand what's going wrong here in my. I want to smooth it a bit more. Here for the eyes. Ah. What's going on here? Hate color, flow opacity. Because we alpha, we have an alpha for this. I want to duplicate this. It's around color. We don't need a second color. We don't need only this here. Black mask. Fill layer. But it's too. The alpha is not really nice. We need pinbrush alpha. And now we can make it here. So we have a bump mapping of this object. No, no, it's not really nice. We have to make a bit organic this. This eye. So it's done. The eyes can bit made a bit smaller. Ah, too much. We're making a bit smaller. And we need a layer with color and roughness, color black, roughness more tighten up, and we can give him a black eye. Looks like in a comic. The ground color is too lighten. With mask, I can erase a bit. Changing so much, and now we are taking this alpha and put this here. We need more flow and a bigger pencil. And can work for this here. And now we have a bit this. Display settings are too high. I'm going back to 2K. This doesn't work very. Good. There's an organic structure. It's too much. No, without wireframes, it looks more like this. It's a bit too much, but looks nice. The dolphin looks a bit comic, but it's working and. Oof. Too much erased. This part. A bit fine refinement for this eye. And Storfen, it's only a simple 3D object, and now it's had a simple mouth, simple eye, colors. It looks very fine. The same thing to this hole on the head. It looks like this here. It's only simple. And we can make a group, a fill layer here, a hole. Whole head. Turning off to black mask on it. The roughness we need metallic. We doesn't need a metallic. The patch is very wide in the front. The height we are going down to -0.5. The roughness we are going up with the roughness to 1. We can change it later. And the color, base color, we have turned to black. And now we can begin to set the point of this. Flow pencil with to white. Why not working? No, it's nothing working. Point head fill layer is black head. Mask, a black mask. Stencil. Grayscale is white. I'm taking another shape. It doesn't work. Paint layer. I don't understand what's wrong. It looks good. Why he don't want to go into alpha? No. Grayscale white is the same way I have chosen. Something with alpha mask is wrong. I think when I'm painting something, it's making nothing. Clear mask. Something doesn't work. New group with an alpha black mask. I cannot paint. Maybe too much alpha maps or something like this. White mask. Otherwise it works, but it's a bug. Creating black mask. It doesn't work. It's a substance painter bug. Now we know it. It doesn't work. Only white maps. Making white maps to black. Okay, when we are making everything black by UV. And now we can paint. Mirroring is on. A bit whiteness. Only can kill this. Okay, it's yes. I have to restart. Substance Painter. Going on here, recent files, Dolphin. Open it. Maybe now I can paint this. Now it works. Wise. This will be a very beautiful displacement map. Precision. I have to go this way. It's too big. A bit nice, but too big too here. Where was the picture? It's not very huge, but huge hole. It's something like this here. Make a bit smooth. In the corner. What's going on? Understand, it's this something with a smooth. What not really works together with maybe I report this because alpha is not working. And this is our dolphin. Really nice. Whoa. Let's take a look and now going a bit underwater. Yes. Very blue. Just check up what we can make. sepia tone, mode rendering, have to change. Yes, this is the ground, but we don't need really a ground, and the dome, we don't want to see it. Ground -50, doesn't have to see it really. Background color a bit. Water level. The exposure. What's very important is setting shadows, not emissive. Depth of field, tone mapping a bit. It's not really. I'm playing a bit with what's a bit glare. Where's the glare? Yeah, we have here. The light is not really here. But for the first step, it's look fine here because the patches are working very good. And the lens distortion, we don't need it. Maybe a little fog before the object will be nice, but I haven't something like this here. Or color profile can turn on, but we don't need it. You have a dome type, everything. It doesn't look like. Whoa. It's really shiny. Dolphin, what's the glare? It's very intensive. That's a nice effect. More threshold, a bit. Not too. Have a bit more luminance and a bit more this here. Can turn that bit on. It's nice. This material works very good for just for beginning, and here in iRay, it's a good test to check up how it works and look for the materials. What's painted here? It looks like a bit like the Joker. But here's the eye with normal mapping. You can export this with a right mouse button in configuration to a 32-bit displacement map. In this case for Honor 5 I'm working with this, but maybe next step I show you next time. Thank you for watching. If someone has watched this video, and maybe what's the base color? Base color is working very fine. And so it's our dolphin. I'm saving this up and see you later, alligator. Oh, and goodbye.